If you own a modern high-definition television, there's a good chance you're not watching movies the way the filmmakers intended, and the ability to do so is not simple for you to access.
Filmmakers are working with manufacturers to change the way video interpolation is activated on your television, giving you easier access and greater choice over when to use this feature.
Meanwhile, a quick internet search should provide you with step-by-step instructions on how to quickly disable the feature so that you can enjoy the movie you're about to see exactly as the filmmakers intended.
On behalf of everyone who works so hard to bring you the very best motion picture experience, thank you very much for listening. Enjoy.
Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. In this video, we'll talk about video quality. Lately, I've become a bit obsessed with video quality. I want to watch movies the way they were intended to be seen. I want the right colors, the perfect sound, everything. But I know that's impossible. I'm not sitting in a movie theater right now, watching these clips. I'm watching them on my computer monitor with my Apple headphones. Does it really matter? The doy, stupid, dummkopf. I mean, just look at this. Look at this and tell me you don't want to see this the way it was intended to be seen.
Hey baby, I'm going.
But I know this is subjective, so I stepped out into the city to find some answers. This part was staged. I had to go back and grab a bag. Quickly became stranded in Aiho, because apparently all buses were running fine except for the one fucking bus that I had to take. So enjoy this simulacrum of me going and being overwhelmed by all the selection. Whoa, whoa. Oh hey, maybe for that price, a TV isn't worth it. What about a never mind, they suck. Projectors fucking suck. Well, let's ask director David Lynch what he thinks about phones. Maybe that's a good alternative.
It's such a sadness that you think you've seen a film on your fucking telephone. Get real.
What the fuck do I do then?
And actually, take it easy because it's a one-week project.
And so, I spent the rest of the day just eating sandwiches and leisurely editing. Good night. This is Max, signing out. And I give you a little kiss. A little kiss on the forehead.